Here you've got an organic hemp cone coffee filter. The specific one is number 4. And the best part is it's reusable, but make sure to clean it after 20 to 30 uses or when it develops a very strong coffee aroma by boiling your filter in water and white vinegar. This will remove the excess coffee oil buildup and just make the coffee taste much better.